In this tutorial, we are going to show how to write in the image, how to make circles, rectangles with different shapes in an image. So let's begin. Import cv2 img equal to cv2.invoid, name of the image. First of all, let's see the size of the image. Now write out there print img dot shape. So the resolution of the image is 167 by 302 and 3 channel image. Now let's draw a rectangle out there. Draw this cv2. Let's first of all draw a line out there. Cv2, name of the image img, then give the coordinate of the line. Now we will need to give 2 points. Let's keep 150, 140. Okay, the first point and the second point, and I have to give the color of the image. So I want to have a, let's say, 120. Give 150. This is the color. And now I have to give the thickness of the line. Let's give it 250. Okay. Run the program, and this is the line I have drawn in the image. Let's say let's say I want to draw a rectangle. So write rectangle, name of the image, and give the coordinates. We will need two below, one for the corner and the diagonals. Value of 20, 25, and then let's give 100, 100. This is the second point. Then I have to this is the line out there. Now, again. now I want to draw a circle. So how can I do this? Again, for drawing a circle, I have to give two values. One of the center, let's say the center is at, what can I say, 50 50. Okay, this is the center. Now I have to give the radius. Let's say the radius is 20, will be fine. 20. And the color value, let's give again 200 200, and 150. This is the color value, and I have to give the thickness. Let's give the thickness to 5. Okay, now run the program, and there is the circle. You can see this is the circle out there. We'll draw another shape, which is pentagon or hexagon. It depend upon point. So I have to take, for pentagon I have to take 5 points, and for hexagon I have to take 6 points. So let's draw some points. For the prism, I have to import numpy. Import numpy, since I will be making a array. One will be not connected. Okay, let's try with true, then give the color value 0, 255, 0, 255. This will be good. And let's give a thickness of 4. Okay, now let's check.
Okay, there is a problem out there. Points is not okay.
Not as point.
Okay, this is the polyline. Since it's become a linear,
we are not understanding the points out there. Let's change some point from there. Okay,
I have increased this point linearly. Cut this one, Control X, paste it out there. So basically I have wronged in the points out there. I have given all the values in the middle. Now I am change the value. You can change this through these values out there in your code to make these changes, and now run the program. And you can see this is the shape pentagon. Okay, you can have a better shape if you place the value calculatively. Let's go to a different shape. Let's try the last one. Let's say I want to have a text in my code, in my picture. So what can I do? Write cv.putText and image. Then I have to write. Let's write something. Write yay. Okay, this will be written in the picture. Hopefully, then I have to give the point from where it will start writing. Let's give it to 0 2, I think it will be fine. Then name of the font, let's keep cv2 dot font underscore of 200, 100, 155. Okay, then 2, cv2.line. Now run the program. See, let's increase this value. Right, 20. Run the program again, and you can see, yeah, it's written out there. This is all for this tutorial. See you in the next one. Thank you.